Number 3, which is also quite an achievement, but in London the level is very high. Hey! The winner of the London Mixing Star final is Jimmy Peters.